Western world. She's an African girl, but she's living right now in the Western world. But I'm so much impressed because she knows how to walk, she knows how to talk in an African style. So much impressed because she knows how to dress, she knows how to cook in an African style. I'm so much impressed, yeah. So much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. Because she knows how to walk and she knows how to talk. So much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. Because she knows how to dress and she knows how to cook. She wasn't looking for a man, she was just looking like an African girl. Even though she don't know you, but she will give you a smile just to satisfy you. The beauty of her face remind me bad of the late Madame Yoko. She's pretty and cutie, cutie and beauty, beauty and pretty African titty. She's living right now in a foreign land, but implementing African style. That's why I'm so much impressed of this girl, because she's deep in her African style. She don't walk like Shakira, talk like Beyonce, she's just like an African girl. She walk the catwalk, she give no back talk, she bring and good luck in an African style. She's an African girl, but she's living right now in the Western world. She's an African girl, but she's living right now in the Western world. But I'm so much impressed because she knows how to walk, she knows how to talk in an African style. So much impressed because she knows how to dress, she knows how to cook in an African style. I'm so much impressed, yeah. So much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. Because she knows how to walk and she knows how to talk. So much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah.
Yes,
because she knows how to dress and she knows how to
cook. Foreign land, representing Africa. She don't need no fashion, she deep in the culture. She don't need to be nurtured, she don't need to be structured. She can do everything, she's matured enough to represent my homeland. She's a daughter of the soil and her soul is a big boy. In terms of beauty, she got all the quality. Chocolate body color, good looking, no tomorrow. She got the charisma, you can even say yes ma. Pay some respect when you see and say yes ma. Respectful woman and then deserve yes ma. Intelligent woman and then deserve yes ma. Whether big or small, say yes ma. They are the queens of the land, we are the kings of the land. So yes ma, yes ma, yes ma, hey, yeah.
She's an African girl, but she's living right now in the Western world. She's an African girl, but she's living right now in the Western world. But I'm so much impressed because she knows how to walk, she knows how to talk in an African style. So much impressed because she knows how to dress, she knows how to cook in an African style. I'm so much impressed, yeah. So much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. Because she knows how to walk and she knows how to talk. So much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. Because she knows how to dress and she knows how to cook.
Hey! When I'm living in a foreign land, this is Dominos and A-Class. Yes, our production. Brian!
So much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed.
So much impressed, yeah.
I'm so much impressed.
Yo, African girl.
Because she knows how to dress and she knows how to
She maintains prestige like an African girl. Slow and steady, she don't walk with no speed. She maintains culture, always try to take the lead. She walk hard for the paper and she has her Benjamin. She don't act no clumsy, she don't want no fancy. She think with reason, cook already every season. Straight to the point. She lives independent, she has everything. She don't even need to learn. Real talk, she's more reliable and responsible. She brings food to the table. Real talk, she don't copy no style from the Western world. She got an African style. It's real talk, always take the flag that comes. So proud of her home, sweet Africa. It's real talk, it's not so bad. It's real talk, real talk, real talk.
She's an African girl, but she's living right now in the Western world. She's an African girl, but she's living right now in the Western world. But I'm so much impressed because she knows how to walk, she knows how to talk in an African style. So much impressed because she knows how to dress, she knows how to cook in an African style. I'm so much impressed, yeah. So much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. Because she knows how to walk and she knows how to talk. So much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. Because she knows how to dress and she knows how to cook. She's an African girl, but she's living right now in the Western world. She's an African girl, but she's living
in the Western world. But I'm so much impressed because she knows how to walk, she knows how to talk in an African style. So much impressed because she knows how to dress, she knows how to cook in an African style. I'm so much impressed, yeah. So much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. Because she knows how to walk and she knows how to talk. So much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah. I'm so much impressed, yeah.